detox water for cleansing our body and for our energy. This is for detox water. I need this cucumber. I need the orange. I need lemon, a piece of ginger, and apple, and we need also leaves of mint. This is a mint, and we need the cinnamon stick. This is the cinnamon stick. Okay, now I need to cut all these things. Cut all. This is good for our body cleansing and clear our skin, and it's good also for our energy, for our health. So we need to drink this detox water. This is the name is detox water. Okay, guys. Now I need to cut everything. Put on here first, and then so that we need the space. Cut. Just cut like this only. This cucumber. It's good for if you have high blood pressure. It's good also. This is gingerbread. I need to cut the gingerbread also. So, hati-hati din ko po lahat yan. Okay. And then, we need to cut also lemon. This lemon. Still continuing to cutting the orange. We need also all to cut this orange. Okay, that's it. And then now we need to put in the jar. This is my jar, so I need to put here. Okay. I need to put the ginger first, the cinnamon. I need to put also the cinnamon down, and then we need to put the cucumber. Water. Okay, guys. Now it's done. And then this one, I leave it. Katapos, lagay ko na sa freezer, and then tomorrow morning we need to bring out outside in the freezer, in the ref, and then we will drink this one. Okay, this only guys for the detox water. This is the proper way to make the detox water. Okay guys. Today also, pwede na inumin. I-leave lang siya muna ng ano. Kung gusto mo nang inumin ngayon, i-leave mo lang siya muna ng half hour, ano, tapos inumin mo na. Or either after finish the water inside, pour again another water. No problem. Yan na po. This is detox water. Lightening at our skin and for our energy, cleansing our body. All of this is good for our health. Maganda po to sa katawan natin, mga guys. Try nyo lang din po. Thanks for watching.